Well, every week on tour we see inspiring golf from the professionals, but take a look at this. This is truly different and might change your attitude to golf. A little from their attitude towards the game too.
It's one of those things that maybe I shouldn't be able to do. It's the same with things like pool, tennis, anything that I shouldn't really be able to do, I tend to have a go at. It challenges yourself, you know, we can't just take the easy route all the time. It's nice to challenge yourself. I'm one of those people who doesn't get discouraged when, you know, he's hitting 300 yards off the tee, I'm hitting 180, 220. I'm behind him, but that's not a big problem. I play to my game.
For Tony Lloyd, playing to his game means adapting the game to best suit him.
The way I hold the club is under my armpit like so, hand there, and that's me set up basically. So it's basically a 3-9 swing, really. But the clubs, I can show you if I take the foam off. As you can see from there, I mean it's basically a club, a normal club up to there, and then there's another club put in top of it to actually get the extra length. So it's shaft in shaft really. So it's pretty much a broom handle length. So it's not bad. Oh, it's fantastic. To challenge yourself against people with similar disabilities, alternate disabilities, it's great.
It's just lovely, you know, for the guys to come out and have a competitive round of golf, which I think is you know, it's good for their spirits, good for the morale. Lovely.
To put yourself rather than against the able-bodied golfers I usually play against, and instead I drag these lot down to my level instead of the others, which is great.
It's nice to compete and see how close you can get to probably winning.
I don't want silver, I just want gold. Carry on regardless.